Hello and welcome to the fifth video in the Search Engine Optimization Tips and Tricks for Blogger series. I hope everyone has learned a few tricks on how to improve your blog's search engine optimization. Today I will be showing you how to change your Blogger post URL using custom permalinks. Although you'll still have the option to generate the URLs for posts automatically, the customized option gives you the flexibility to choose a URL that is different from your title. For example, you may want to choose a search engine optimization friendly URL if you have an unclear title. Choose the best permalink structure for your site upfront, and use it as a rule throughout your site. This will make your site more organized for users, web crawlers, and potential web developers. Keep your URLs short and meaningful, and you shall be rewarded over time. There are three important rules to remember. First, keep your permalink or URL short. Use only a maximum of three words. Secondly, separate words with hyphens, not underscores. And thirdly, use lowercase letters in URLs. Start by opening up the blog post you are working with in the post editor. Under Post Settings, click Permalink. If you don't have the option to customize the URL, no worries. Just click Revert to Draft. Now click Permalink again. It should now give you the option to select Custom Permalink. Then type in strong keyword separated by hyphens. Then click Done. Then click Publish. Okay, great. That is how you change your Blogger post URL using custom permalinks. I hope to see all of you at the last video in the series. Thanks.